Electric with Power and Greed. A library of blood of the homeless and poor. Dumb and simple patriarchal life. Smoldering out of human waste. In the name of God, the dollar bill. They destroy your position. The bullshit and life and the temperament of a million dead. Welcome to America! You have the right to be beaten! But not the right to torture black! I'm up here to front and fucking lick my boots! I'm the image of innocence! Thank you.
where from the moment of birth we are taught to obey, fear, and yet support a corrupt policy of protection. We are encouraged to support legalized crimes of hate and brutality. So this policy burns human life. So it's all a hate for the same policy of enslavement and greed. Enslavement and greed. Enslavement and greed.
We'll be right back. President Bush claims that the U.S. government is concerned about the well-being of the Iraqi people.
Doing everything possible, believe me, to avoid hurting the innocent.
But thanks to U.S. actions, Iraq's children under five are now dying at three times the rate they did a year ago. In Amara alone, 1,200 more children under five die each month as a result of the war and sanctions.
With a gun, and you want to be empowered, you want to be ready for people like me to come at you. Let me tell you, there's not enough guns, there's not enough bullets, there's not enough bombs to keep people like me down when we watch our children caught in the same morass generation after generation after generation. We have nothing to lose, and that makes us dangerous.
Why do you say the word we, Joe?
Because there's just people like us across the country who have no hope. We've been kept down for generations.
And, Joe, you're going out and sticking guns in people's faces?
Not yet, but I'm that close.
To taking someone's life?
Hey, you know, you have, and I don't. And I am just so sick of this culture where people get, the rich get richer, and the poor get poorer, the middle class get eliminated, and I don't think I have any hope. I don't have any voice. Nothing I say, nothing I do matters, and people like you have. And when I look at you, I think, hey, what have I got to lose? My kids, they don't have a prayer. They can't go to college. How the hell am I going to send them to college? There's nothing.
Wait a second, Joe.
I know it's a burning, but I don't have a voice. Now I'm trying to shatter. With the oppression they create.
Hello, remember me? I'm your flag, the flag of the United States of America. I remember when people would line up on both sides of the street to watch the parade. And naturally, I was leading everyone. When your daddy saw me coming, he removed his hat and placed it against his left shoulder so that his hand was directly over his heart. Remember? But now, somehow, I don't feel as proud as I used to feel. When I come down your street, you just stand there with your hands in your pockets. I see children running around you shouting. They don't seem to know who I am. Is it a sin to be patriotic today? Have you forgotten what I stand for and where I have been? Take a look at the memorial honor rolls and see the names of those patriotic Americans who gave their lives to keep the Republic free. When you salute me, you are actually saluting them. So when you see me, please stand straight and place your hand over your heart, and I'll know that you remembered. I'll salute you by waving back.
Aeneas, the great Roman general,